Hey everyone, this is Jeff from Metal Guy Reacts, back to do another reaction video for you. Today I'm going to be listening to Eminem Underground. Now this one comes highly recommended from a lot of my subscribers and a lot of people that have been watching my Eminem videos, so thank you so much for checking those out. Again, I've known Eminem, like I don't want to be one of those people that's saying, oh, I've never heard of Eminem. I know who Eminem is. I've listened to a bunch of his music. But over the last like 10, 15 years, I haven't followed him all that much. So I only knew a few of the hits. But now with all the recommendations you guys have been doing, I'm starting to get caught up and I'm listening to a lot more of his tracks. But Underground was one that just kept popping up and popping up. People said this one's a little different. It's got a different feel, I guess, a different vibe. I'm almost positive I've never, ever heard this track. As always, I will let you guys know if I have heard it. This is Eminem Underground. If there are any other Eminem songs you want me to listen to, add them to the comments below. At the end of this video, as usual, I will put the playlist for all my Eminem tracks so you can listen and kind of check out if I've heard the one you want to recommend. So check that out and please subscribe to the channel. Helps us out so much. And let's get to the reaction video of Eminem Underground. Eminem.
A lot of people ask me where the fuck I've been at the last few years. Shit, I don't know. But I do know. I'm back now.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared.
I'm down here, under the ground, dig me up. Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sip piss through a Christopher Reeve sippy cup. Dixie cups, toxins, boxes of oxypads, enough oxycontin to send a fucking ox to rehab. Whack job in the back in a black stocking cap, jacking off to a hockey mask at a boxing match.
He can't say that.
Yes, he can. I just did, faggot, and I guess again. Better text message your next of kin. Tell him shit's about to get extra messy, especially when I flex again. Throw a fucking lesbian and wet cement. So faggoty, 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 raggedy Ann and Andy. No, raggedy Andy and Andy. No, it can't be, it can't be. Yes, it can be. The fucking Antichrist is back, Danny and Satan in black satin panties. This is Amityville, calamity, goddamn it, insanity. Pills, fanny pack filled with zannies. Through every nook and cranny, looking for trannies. Milk and cookies spilt on my silk negligee. Look, raise up a blades with me to make you bleed. Cases of Maybelline makeup lay on a table of weed. Slim Shady, shit sounds like a fable to me. Till he jumps out the fucking toilet when you're taking a pee.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground.
6 semen samples, 17 strands of hair.
What is even happening right now? This is fantastic. Not only is he bringing just amazing rhymes as usual, like his lyrics are outstanding. He is weaving together words and phrases in a way that is just, I think I've blown a rap fuse. Like if you guys have done it to me, I've finally blown a rap fuse. Like I could be totally wrong. Like even though I'm a musician, I don't always identify the right time signature. Is this in 5/8? Like, what time signature is this in? This is really off, or this is not off. This is very different, and I'm absolutely loving it because I can't imagine how hard this is to rap at. This isn't in, like, a lot of rap, and most music is in 4/4 time signature. It's just the easiest to, you know, get things going in, but man... Yeah, let me know in the comments below, but if I'm guessing right, is this in 5/8? Like, that... I hate playing in 5/8. Okay. This is crazy. Okay, let's keep going. But oh my god, how is he doing this? Oh my god, it's Eminem. That's how he's doing it.
Down in the back of a van.
It's back up.
6 semen samples, 17 strands of hair. Found in the back of a van after the shoot with Vanity Fair. Hannah Montana, prepare to elope with a can opener and be cut open like cantaloupe and canopy bags and glad bags. Yeah, glad to be back, cause last year was a tragedy that landed me smack dab in rehab. Fucking doctor, I ain't understand a damn what he said. I plan to relapse the second I walked out of that bitch. 2 weeks in Brighton, I ain't enlightened, biting into a fucking Viking and like I'm a Viking. Oh, lightning is striking, might be a fucking sign. I need a psychic evaluation. Fuck Jason, it's Friday the 19th. That means it's just a regular day, and this is the kind of shit I think of regularly. Fucking lesbian shouldn't have had her legs in the way. Now she's pregnant and gay, missing both legs and begging to stay.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me.
Tell the critics I'm back and I'm coming to spit it back in abundance. Hit a bag with onions and split a bag of onions. Mad at me, understandable, cannibal. Shoot an animal out of a cannon and have him catapult at an adult. Captain of a cult with an elite following to turn Halloween back to a trick-or-treat holiday. Have Michael Myers looking like a liar. Swipe his powers, replace his knife with flowers and a stack of flyers. Hit Jason Voorhees with a 40, suck a suppository up his ass and made him tell me a story. Gave Hannibal Lecter a fucking nectarine and sat him in a fucking fruit and vegetable section and gave him a lecture. Walked up Elm Street with a fucking wiffle bat drew. Fought Freddy Krueger and Edward Scissorhands too. And came out with a little scratch, ooh. Looking like I got in a fucking pillow fight with a triple fat goose. Insanity, can it be vanity? Where's the humanity in having a twisted fantasy with an arm and leg amputee? Straight jacket with 108 brackets and a strap that wraps twice around my back. Then they latch it. Cut your fucking head off and ask where you headed off to. Get it? Headed off to? Medic, this headache's awful. This anesthetic's pathetic. Some's this diabetic waffle and this prosthetic arm keeps crushing my hard taco.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me.
Choice. It was, I had to do this. And now I got 90 days clean. And that's all I have to share. Thanks.
Well, thanks for sharing, Brian. Is there anyone else you'd like to share this evening?
Yeah, I got something to share. When you walked through the door, you were queer to me. So come here, baby boy, just come here to me. You're a cock boy, everybody wants you. You're gayer than you would ever claim to. I won't have to rape you. So homie, lay down, down, down. Lay down, down, down. Lay down, down, down. Lay down, lay down. Ooh, where's everybody going? This always went over real big in gay, eh? Okay, wait, I got another one. I just love condoms and lots of cum. No? Oh, shit.
All right, so that was Eminem Underground. That was another really good track from him. I mean, reading through the lyrics, this, again, was, it seemed like it was more in that character of his that's a little darker, obviously. You know, he's talking a lot of dark subjects, or at least taking them into a dark direction. But to be honest with you guys, just my initial reaction, the first thing I just noticed is the odd time signature. Like, I don't know if it was, or if it was just a weird tempo, or I couldn't quite identify it. Again, I was a rhythm guitarist, but not a drummer. So drummers usually can identify time signatures really quickly and understand what it was in. I have to sit and think about it for a little while to go, okay, it's in this. But it kind of sounded like 5/8 to me, definitely for the chorus. And the chorus, again, I don't mean to detach too much from the lyrics, but the chorus also had that, those like sparks, like it was a quick, you know, flashes of orchestral or orchestral music. So they would pop with those little hits in that weird time signature. And actually what that did is it made me think of stuff like, it made me think of stuff like Nightmare Before Christmas, because you have odd time signatures in that that blast out those orchestral, you know, hits. And so it kind of actually reminded me of that a little bit. As far as the lyrics go, again, this seemed like it was letting out or going in a dark direction with a number of thoughts and ideas. I mean, he talked about different, I think, serial killers and stuff. And this is, again, and trying to work out some of that stuff within him, some of that darkness. That's kind of what I was getting out of this one. But this might be one that is one of those you have to read through the lyrics a few times. And again, I really, on my channel, I'm trying to do initial reactions. And you guys are sending me such complex songs that it's great, but I can't always dive super far into the lyrics if I'm just going to do my initial reaction, because I want these to be pure. You know, I don't want to watch it, wait a week, and then give you guys my reaction, or watch it two or three times. This is my initial thoughts. But yeah, I'd say those are the two big things that popped out at me, was the, you know, the different time signature. But to be able to rap in that different time signature is huge. I mean, that is not easy to be able to do that. That was a weird tempo. And so to do that as smoothly as he did just shows what a pro he is, and just how he is one of the greatest of all time in the genre. Well, thank you so much for this recommendation. If there's more Eminem you want me to listen to, add it to the comments below. Please do subscribe to the channel. That helps so much, and I will catch you in my next reaction video.